Nick will disagree with me a little bit.